He's getting out of it. What's going on? I'm Jordan. This is a bus stop, and this is George. Cars going past me like a baby. Got an hour till the lights turn on. That's the countdown. It's at 6 o'clock. But we've got to get the bus and the train station. The bus isn't here yet, and the train takes 45 minutes, so it's gonna be a rush. Time we caught the train just about. We've got 10 minutes to do a 7 minute walk, because that's when the lights go out. I'm not sure if we're gonna make it. It's just George.
Just like the ones I used to know, where the treetop glistens and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow.
Just on that. Probably can't hear me. We just might have realised we might have been a bit too young for that. Not too young, might have been a bit too old for that. But benefit of being tall though, you don't have to get a good spot, you can see anything.
With every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry.
Gonna do a quick sign off, just got back home, had to leave the lads, but I stopped recording though just because it was so busy in town, like it was packed. And I'd be there holding my phone like this, it was reflecting, I'm not gonna do it, be there holding my phone like this, and people are looking at you like, what are you doing? So, have a look at my other videos, bye.
And may all your Christmases.